Hi, I'm Dr. Sushal Shanthakumar. I'm a consultant shoulder surgeon practicing in Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore. Classically, there's pain in the involved shoulder. To start off with, there is pain originally or initially when you move the shoulder above your head or when you reach behind your back. Then it gradually progresses to persistent pain and typically causes pain when you're lying down or pain in the night on lying on the affected shoulder. With due course of time, the pain can lead to weakness of the affected shoulder and you might be unable to lift the involved shoulder without support from the opposite shoulder.